very puny. And even to this lock, the key. This key is the way to the palace. Good morning, sir, cavaliers and fellow guests. Suppose n number of doors, n number of keys, and n number of these puny items are required. These keys are only the way to this huge palace. These small keys. I ask you in this picture. This palace, how much bigger it is? Only this key can open the palace and you can get into it. If this key is not there, now let's not go so deep into topic. If even the key is not there, the palace is of no value. How many of you know what are the tiniest particles in the world? Atoms. These atoms have protons, neutrons and electrons. I'm again not going so deep into the chemistry and all about it. Okay, so we know that protons and neutrons are just stable. They do not move. These electrons, suppose this one atom and the other atom here. And the electron from this one gets transferred to this one. The complete properties get changed. That means, by the transfer of this small, the microscopic electron, the properties of this one is completely changed. Understand the power of these small things. But let me tell you one thing, that today, in today's era, our human tendency, our mindset is that anything that is small has no say, it has no value. If it's like something small, just take it light. But it's not actually. Of the example again, I told you, if lithium loses its electron to this one, it becomes like this. All the physical properties, the chemical properties and whatnot, everything gets changed only by this transfer of this electron. I show you this picture. What comes in your brain for the first, like your first impression on this? Yeah, some even think it's like quite disgusting. But let me tell you that this bacteria is the cause for the living of the humans. We may think these small creatures, these puny things which don't even have a say in the world. But yeah, let me tell you that this is the cause for the presence of the humans. From all I've told, there's something common. Anyone? Yeah, correct. So, it's like not only speaking, like even its value. So, these small things, how much of a small it is, it has its own unique value. They take it to a different path. If this small thing is not there, it takes it to this path. Or if this is not there, or then this one. Now, let me take to the case of something which is reality. In 2009, the company Microsoft, two people were there. They were like best friends. Very close friends from the childhood. They gave their exams together. They joined the same college. And they gave and they even got the results, their final results. Person A got 0.5% more than the person B. Yet, this person who got 0.5% more than the person B, he became the director of the company. And the other person, he just remained as a merry employee in the company. Let's take the case of another reality situation. Rainbows. They bring a lot of happiness to the people. Science says that for a rainbow to form, minimum 15,000 droplets of water is required. In the air, the gas is formed. 15,000 droplets of water. And even if one droplet is missing, or even if half a droplet is missing, a rainbow is not formed. This rainbow actually brings a lot of happiness to people, and that one droplet makes shows that I'm spreading happiness to everyone. This dot on this paper gives a life to the paper. Suppose this dot is not there. This paper is of no use. It has no value. This dot gives a completely different meaning. A picture says 1,000 words. You can actually speak 1,000 words on it. Tell it, why is the dot going back? And why is it in the center? Some reason could be there. Other one, suppose a nuclear weapon or a bomb is dropped on a country and many chemical reactions take place inside. And these small chemical reactions lead to the destruction of a whole country. These small stuff. What I would like to conclude is that we keep ignoring the small stuff that happens like this. All the small and puny things. Afterwards, we keep regretting that, like, why did I miss it? It even happens to the students, like, who write exams. And when they get the papers to check their results, they get a feeling, if I was much prepared to this, I would at least get like, the 1 mark or the 1.5 mark more. That regret should not be there. So, what I would like to conclude by telling that, you have to pay attention for each and every small thing that happens. Thanks.